Almighty God, and Father, we thank you, Lord, for the opportunity that we've had. Lord, we thank you for the message, the word, the songs, the praise, the testimony. Lord, is asked, Lord, that you instill in us, just that we take the message in itself, Lord, and understand God's grace, understand that we can't earn it, truly understand that God's grace is truly amazing, and that we, once we do understand that, we want to share that, Lord. Lord, understand that when we think we're getting attaboys that are coming, we're just doing what we're told to do. We're just doing our duty. Lord, we just pray. Remember all the prayer requests, the spoken as well as the unspoken ones, are sick in body, weak in spirit. Whatever it is that they're going through, Lord, you know about it. And we ask you to move upon it. Help them through it at this time. In Jesus Christ's loving name. Bless the food as we got fellowship. Let me bless them. Bodies. In Jesus Christ's loving name, we pray. And the church says,
Amen. Amen.